I love playing guitar because it's super fun and awesome. It's by far my favorite way to spend my free time. My favorite song is I Am Mine by Pearl Jam, and I love it because of its fantastic lyrics and rhythm. And this is me, Logan Horace. I bet you're wondering how I got in this situation, but I'm not gonna tell you. And here's some stuff about me. So for my family, you can't really see the whole picture there, but that's my grandma and my dad. From left to right is my stepdad, my little sister, my mom, and me. I know I was born and I know that I'll die. The in-between is mine. I love this quote because it expresses like a sense of control in your life, and I mean, it's Pearl Jam, so it's awesome. This is a picture of my dog, and I love him more than the rest of them. My favorite movie is V for Vendetta. I love it because it's awesome action scenes, it's awesome message, and it's become a very scary, real possibility with Donald Trump. My favorite book is The Last Olympian by Rick Riordan, and just that entire Percy Jackson series in general is fantastic, and it's one of the biggest parts of my childhood. My pet peeve is when people say like LOL and OMG in real conversation. Like, are you an actual person? What are you doing? Stop. My worst habit is procrastinating because I had like a month and a half to do this assignment and it's the Tuesday before it's due. Like, as I'm recording this right now, it's like 8 o'clock at night. So, yeah.